Reinforcement Learning. This course is brought to you by Gilad James Mystery School. Learn more at giladjames.com. Introduction. The reinforcement learning, RL, problem has been widely researched and applied in several areas. Sutton and Bardo, 1998, Sutton, 1988, Singh and Sutton, 1996, Shapire and Warmuth, 1996, Tesoro, 1995, C. N. Wang, 2001, Van Bouten and et al., 1998. In dynamical environments, a learning agent gets rewards or penalties, according to its performance for learning good actions. In identification problems, information from the environment is needed in order to propose an approximate system model. Thus, RL can be used for taking the online information taking. Offline learning algorithms have reported suitable results in system identification. Young, 1997, however these results are bounded on the available data, their quality and quantity. In this way, the development of online learning algorithms for system identification is an important contribution. In this work, it is presented an online learning algorithm based on RL using the temporal difference, TD, method, for identification purposes. Here, the basic propositions of RL with TD are used and, as a consequence, the linear TD lambda algorithm proposed in Sutton and Bardo, 1998, is modified and adapted for systems identification and the reinforcement signal is generically defined according to the temporal difference and the identification error. Thus, the main contribution of this paper is the proposition of a generic online identification algorithm based on RL. The proposed algorithm is applied in the parameters adjustment of a dynamical adaptive fuzzy model, DAFM, Serrada et al., 2002, Serrada et al., 2005. In this case, the prediction function is a nonlinear function of the fuzzy model parameters and a nonlinear TD lambda algorithm is obtained for the online adjustment of the DAFM parameters. In the next section, the basic aspects about the RL problem and the DAFM are revised. Third section is devoted to the proposed online learning algorithm for identification purposes. The algorithm performance for time-varying nonlinear systems identification is showed with an illustrative example in section 4. Finally, conclusions are presented.